This is not at all where I expected this song to go, but I'm very, very happy that it did go there. Greetings, Metal Forge fiends. Nice to see you. Thanks for joining me today. I'm going to be doing a metal video reaction on the band Yoth Iria, The Red Crown Turns Black. This is a basically brand new music. This is on the Black Metal Promotion YouTube channel, a fantastic YouTube channel. If you're into black metal, you absolutely have to be following that channel. This is a brand new band from Greece, and it actually contains two alumni members from Rotting Christ. And this album that is that the song is featured on is coming out in January. It's called As the Flame Withers. I'm very excited to listen to this. Let's get right into it. Blistering so far. Nice. A little Red Riding Hood here. Love the landscape here. That's great looking. Wearing a mask, that's a good start. That's good to see. Love that harmony there, that's great. Ooh, awesome. I love when like a double kick thing is like crawling along, really keeping a good flow, and then you got like really awesome open chords. Gotta have the woods. It's black metal. Oh, this is fantastic. Love the background melodies and everything that's happening. All the guitar work. Lots of layers. Cool. Got some synth in the background.
I gotta set the player way!
Found the cave that the wolf lives in. This verse is awesome. I really like the uniqueness of the vocals. This variation of melodic black metal really is what I love about this. I love melodic black metal, really. It's got the grittiness in the melody, kind of contrasting each other. That's just the best. Woo! Yeah. Man, that is a strong riff. Woo! With the melody in the background! Well, this is going to be a 2021 album on our radar for sure. 100%. Did you see the wolf yet? Where is it? What is that? Sick blast. You have to make this face when you do blast beats. That's the singer. What are you doing in a cave, sir? Do you live here all alone? Great cinematography in this. Gotta have the huge jack dude with, you know, bracers on and stuff. I don't know why she hasn't run away yet. I would have freaking hightailed right out of there. I Maybe they're looking to get this lady a manicure. Another strong riff. Mmm, that's tasty. That is a tasty riff right there. Oh, a pyramid. Two pyramids. Back to the awesome chorus. Woo! The song is awesome. I am excited for this record, folks. I don't know about you. If this is your first time hearing it, let us know what you think down below in the comments. My light just died. That's really cool. That doesn't make too much of a difference. This is so melodic and awesome. Ooh! I thought the executioner guy was like the long-haired, long fingernailed lady's friend. Apparently they're feuding. Maybe she's like controlling him or something, I don't know. Nice. Wow. This is not at all where I expected this song to go. But I'm very, very happy that it did go there. Do you like this type of music? We hope so, because we love this type of music, and it is all up in our wheelhouse. We hope that you will consider supporting Yoth Iria. They have a new album coming out on Pagan Records. It is called As the Flame Withers, and it is due out in January. Definitely support this band. Keep them on your radar. I think that they're just going to come out of the gate swinging with an early 2021 black metal album of the year, potentially. Maybe for us and other people. Thank you for sticking around with us. We hope that you like this reaction video, and you can find all of our other past videos on our playlists. Thanks so much for watching. Take care.